What's going on, Nation, and welcome to Combo Breaker. This is an extreme calorie burning routine that was designed specifically to involve four combos to break you. As you can tell, I'm a little different. I usually start my workouts I start the intros before the workout. Today, so I had to go backwards, do the workout first, see how I felt, and let you guys know I feel great and I wanted to puke, but it was a good kind of puke. It was the kind that lets you know you're working out hard. So if you guys wanna give this routine a shot, what I want you to do is just three rounds of these four combos, and I want you to do the workout as fast as you possibly can. And then I wanna know in the comment section below just how fast you did it and how you liked it. All you're gonna need for this routine is one pair of dumbbells. Everything else is using just your body weight. If you're doing this workout at home, you don't have dumbbells, just grab two things that weigh the same, put them in your hands, and you can do the routine no problem. So take a quick look at all the exercises and then get started. Now that you guys have had a chance to see what the routine looks like, we're getting started with the first two exercises. And now remember, you're doing three rounds and the reps are gonna change per exercise. First two exercises is going to be a dumbbell row into a dumbbell fly. You're doing 15 reps per exercise or 30 total. Let's get started. Next two are going to be push-ups and the diamond push-ups, 10 reps per set. Now we're gonna go into abs. We're gonna do a floor crunch, and we're gonna roll it into an advanced toe driver. 15 reps per exercise, or 30 total. Five more. Now make sure when you do this exercise, that you're not using your momentum to roll into each one. You want to stop before you transition. Now we're going to go into the last set of two exercises. It's going to be a burpee into an air squat, 10 reps per exercise, or 20 total. Three. Round one's done. Two more rounds to go. Do it as fast as you can. Let's get started. All right, so move on to those burpee squats. Make sure you pause in between each rep. Ah! Get those burpee squats done! Lots of combos in that workout. Believe it or not, the burpees into the air squat are a lot harder when you make yourself stop at the top. It's like you just lose all your momentum and you just gotta like keep going and resetting. So you guys have it, a fun routine you can do at home or at the gym. All I used was a pair of 15-pound bob. I can't even say what they are. 15-pound dumbbells and just some pure intensity got this workout done. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. For more great tips, exercises, and routines, feel free to join us at scotthermanfitness.com. And as always, more good stuff coming soon. See you guys.